recording, you will hear a lot of background noise. But let's see. So here we go. We have our scene kind of running even. And the videos are obviously, at the moment, placeholders. But the gist of it is that we have a scene with kind of portal, cornery type spaces, a kind of void that creates this nice little central space. And then there's a couple of, we call it niches. There will be more of those. And again, more video there, some spaces to hang out. And then the cool part will be these kind of spaces where we're talking about using, there's Seji, by the way, of Gravity Sketch, using LiDAR to enhance these spaces. So this will be cleaned up, but this is the space we were actually hanging out this summer with my uncle, the antique dealer, an outdoor kitchen in France. And as you can see, it gives this really nice vibe and will be cleaned up a little bit and sort of occluded partly. And then as you go in here, you'll see another LiDAR scan space. Again, needs to be cleaned up a little bit, but it will be kind of a niche where you can hang out with a few chairs as well. The contrast with this modern architecture. Again, video up top, there might be a few chairs there too. The sky will be perhaps just open, I don't know. Maybe there's a couple other levels that I still have to figure out the scale as far as walking around. And then this one worked really well. It has this kind of open, it has this kind of bright light that actually adds to the story of the LiDAR. As you can see, it's almost as if there's a sun coming in, and the LiDAR is pretty striking, to be honest with you. Just another scene of the antique workshop of my uncle Jacques. And what I will discuss with him next year is to put up for auction some of his art pieces. Like here, he's sculpting this boat, for instance, for NFTs. So that's something we got to go and do next. And that means that the NFT gallery will house a replica copy of the real art. And then you get a mirrored NFT copy of the real piece of antique if you buy the antique. So it's the way a way to kind of revitalize the discussion. And I'm kind of, he's a painting of, I think probably some family member of ours, I have to ask. And then here's a little boat. So now we're in this little office space, as you can see. This is done with LiDAR. So I'm going to integrate LiDAR into our space. So you get this contrast of the old, the new, the VR, the future, and the current. So that's the current status of our space. So yeah, hope you like it.